Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this episode, I'm gonna share with you, oh no, I'm not gonna share with you anything, but I'm gonna kupas about penggunaan ganti nama diri. I read it on Twitter from one of the YouTuber that I followed. He's living in Japan, working in Japan, but dia orang Terengganu, sama macam saya. Haris. Kemah bah, kemah. Okay, dalam tweet tu dia reply kepada another tweet from another person. Dia cakap, oh, ingatkan dia seorang je ada masalah pasal penggunaan ganti nama diri. Pasal aku, saya, I. So, I asked him, oh, ada isu ke pasal benda macam tu? Maaf, cakap ada isu. Ada orang marah kenapa cakap aku. Ada orang tegur dia kenapa cakap aku dalam vlog. I was like, seriously guys? Seriously? Of all things, seriously. So nak cakap apa? I. Kalau cakap I nanti cakap alah poyo lah mamat ni. Cakap I. Macam bagus sangat je. Like good je. Habis cakap aku pula. Dia cakap, "Wei, kasarnya cakap aku. Cakaplah saya." Saya cakap saya, ada buat cakap. Alah skemanya bersaya-saya pula. Okay, Ana Zul Aziz. Cakap Ana pula, alah. Macam Islami je. Nak cakap apa? Tak kisahlah penggunaan tu apa dia pun. To me, it's up to the person lah. To some people, penggunaan aku ni nampak kasar, bunyi kasar. But to others, it is acceptable. Sama lah. Macam orang lain pun ada juga. Saya ni nampak macam lembut, halus to some people, but to other people they may think that saya ni alamat skemanya bersaya-saya pula. End of the day, apa benda yang mungkin nampak kasar atau tak betul pada kita, that doesn't mean benda tu kasar atau tak betul pada orang lain. Dan apa benda yang kita rasa kita okay, kita betul, that doesn't mean orang lain pun akan bersetuju dengan kita. Bagi saya, as long as benda tu tak menyalahi agama Islam, tak menyalahi undang-undang, so okay lah, we have our own preference. That doesn't mean apa yang betul pada kita, betul pada orang lain. Dan apa yang betul pada orang lain, tak semestinya betul pada kita. Betul? Setuju? Tak setuju? Tak setuju? Setuju. So apa yang you setuju, that doesn't mean I pun kena agree. Tapi apa yang I tak setuju, that doesn't mean you pun tak setuju. Nah, dah confused lah sikit dah. As long as you faham the content, you faham the message, then it's good enough lah. If you think that cakap aku ni offends you, you have the option not to subscribe to that particular person. You have the option not to watch him or her talk. The choice is yours. So let's agree to disagree. At the same time, we live in a harmony environment. Okay? Like, subscribe, bell. Till then, bye.